Jeez.
We're excited for our cruise. We've just got on.
We're back to the Swarovski stairs. Each one's worth, what is it, man? 30 grand?
30,000
I read
somewhere.
How nice is that?
So, welcome back to my channel again. We're on another cruise because obviously I literally only post on YouTube when I'm on holiday. But, let's see if I can balance you somewhere. MSC We're on MSC Virtuosa and we're going to, where are we going? France, Germany, Belgium and Amsterdam. Yeah, so today's Friday the 3rd, so we've literally just got on, so I'll show you the room now. But yeah, we've literally just come to a room just to have a piddle, put our stuff down, and then we're gonna go meet mum and dad in a minute. But I'll show you the bedroom now.
What's that?
I don't know.
Oh, the phone.
Oh god, it's the phone! Hello? Oh, hello! No way! Yeah, it is a big room. So, this is the bedroom. There's loads of floor space here. A lot bigger than I own a floor space, isn't it?
Yeah.
But it's kind of unnecessary at the same time. But loads of space. It doesn't feel trapped or anything. This is the bed. So our towels, our daily program, all that type of stuff. You get these on all cruises. I think I explained that in the last cruise vlog. Like, everything. This is our first time on MSC. I've never been on MSC before. So this is like the little vanity area. You've got wardrobe, safe, drawers, and then the TV here, and apparently a phone. We can phone cabins because, yeah, my mum and dad are on this cruise with us, so at least we can phone them when we're at sea and we don't have internet. Well, we don't get internet down in the cabin anyway, we have no signal. But yeah, this is our first time, mine, Morg and dad's first time on MSC. My mum's been to Dubai on MSC, I think it was about 6 years ago, so this is her second time on this. Well, not this exact ship, but the cruise line, MSC. So, it's night one, well, day one. So, I'll give you a little ship tour when I get to know the ship a little better. But how nice are the stairs? All the stairs are Swarovski stairs. And I'm sure that each step's worth like 30 grand. Love that. And we've got a little boarding cards. The only thing with MSC is that it's not freedom dining, as in, I mean, the buffet, you could go to the buffet whenever you want to go to. But they just knocked on the door. Yeah. On, like, P&O, you can go to the main dining room whenever you want. Obviously, you can go to a buffet whenever you want anyway. But there's no, like, set time. Oh, here we are. Hello.
Say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, as I was saying, on MSC there's actually a set dining when you go to the main dining table. But I mean, you don't have to go, you can go and eat in the buffet. But this is outside. That looks lovely, that. Oh, and there's a cinema screen here, is there? Yeah. Yeah, take a picture for your dad. I think this is the back of the ship. There's another pool here. This is heated. And there's a climbing frame up there. There's also water slides as well. So we're going to go and have a look at those up there. This is like, kind of like a water park. That's good for kids. And a climbing frame all the way around.
Wow. I reckon this will get.
Yeah, they've got all this for kids. That's so cool, isn't it? It's all the kids area. They've got like games and stuff everywhere. Oh, they got like table tennis and stuff in there. Just in this like
are. That overlooks the pool over there. We've just got these banana chocolate shakes. Thanks, Mum. It's like a driving. Oh, here's the basketball court again. It's like a driving experience. VR, like bowling and.
It's a decent bowling alley, that.
Mmm. Wow. Now this is the indoor section. There's hot tubs here. I know there's hot tubs up here and pool tables and stuff. It's like a water feature there. I don't know if you pick up on the camera. This is the little like promenade deck. That's the British pub there. It's just another bar. And all of these like shops, but you can pay extra for these, isn't it? Like cups and stuff. This is the casino. It's a massive casino, isn't it? So we've booked a theatre show. We're on the theatre, we don't, I can't remember what show we're watching. I don't remember, no.
Something rock, wasn't it?
I think so.
A lot of guitars there.
And we've booked the talent show tomorrow.
Crew not to appear in it, like.
No, to watch the crew talent show. But yeah, I'm absolutely knackered tonight. So watch this and then I don't know. Hi Mum. Why are you getting embarrassed?
Right, Esther. Are you getting embarrassed?
Who?
Mum, look, she's getting embarrassed.
Morning vlog, it's day two. And we're at sea. Show you now, but we're gonna get in this outdoor pool because they're all heated. I mean, it is cold, but obviously it'll be warm when we're in there. But look at the back of the ship. We've got to show this every time. Back of the ship, the best part. So, I don't know if you can see the steam coming off the pool, but there is. But it is cold and we're all getting in. Go on, Dad. Watch your foot is sewing and it's not even going to be hot. Is it warm? Is it warm? It's not warm.
It's all right.
Well, you don't seem hot. No, everyone leave him.
I'm shocked he's got in as quick as he has.
So we went in the outside pool and it's like salt water, isn't it? So it stunk your face a little bit. So we've just come and got showered and now we're going to go to the buffet for lunch because I'm starving. Hank Marvin. Waiting for him as always. He's always making us run late.
Is that how school's hangers?
No, it's our fucking speaker.
No, it's not.
It is. You get speakers in the room that you can play your own music off. It keeps making weird noises. We've changed our minds, we're coming to the main dining room instead. There's them two, there's three. It's all like this. And this is cute little, I'll get a nice picky there. It's all different wine. And then this is our dining room that we're in. I know. Hit our face though, the salt, didn't it? This is the lunch menu today. I think I'm going to have the broccoli and starter soup, the pasta, the sundae, but me and Dad are also going to get a tandoori chicken to share. So we're sitting at a different table tonight. You can see, I don't know if it'll, oh yeah, you can see the back there. I forgot to record the starter, but I've got a carbonara. Mum's got tandoori chicken. Morg's got a seafood mix. I made it, and me and Dad wanted to try the tandoori, so they've got that for us as well. That tandoori is lovely, isn't it, Dad?
Yeah.
There we come, bowling. I've already got quite a good score.
Yeah,
I've got 8. Got a mug.
What's the weight on
them? They're all different weights, so you got to feel them all. So let's see. Mark just got a strike and I didn't even get it on record. Oh! Mum just got a strike and we missed it. But she did it and it didn't even touch the sides. Morg one. Just having a few cocktails. I'm watching. What, tequila sunrise?
Some view.
Yeah, it's a nice view though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's not rough.
Well, that?
Yeah, that's nothing, that is it?
Oh, it looks rough to me, that.
Yeah, that's calm.
Oh, it's nice though, isn't it? Now watching a talent show. Eggs Benedict for breakfast. And you've got, what did you get?
A full cup.
Whoa. By the window today, it's a working port, so it's not very pretty, but it will be when we get out there. So it's day 3, and there's the cruise. We're in Hamburg, Germany today. And we're going to find Elbe Tunnel. That's what she said, wasn't it? Elbe Tunnel. That she wants, Mum wants to walk through. So we're gonna go and do that. Walk around Hamburg for a bit, and then I think we're gonna get back on the ship in go in the indoor pool because it'll be quieter, won't it? The indoor pool will be quieter, won't it, when we get back on? And we're in this Port Hill, 9 p.m. And then we're day at sea again tomorrow. So we found the tunnel that we've got to walk under to get to the other side. You excited? Oh, we just missed the sign in front. We went all the way around the building. Like a shaft. How'd you feel?
It's like going back in tunnel, isn't it?
Then we walk through this into town.
Yeah.
So we're in Hamburg and it's snowing. Yeah. We'll put Wad up in a minute, but I just want to get a video so you can see the snow. Yeah.
Fucking 40 minutes.
Yeah, straight along there and up there.
Dad doesn't want to walk 28 minutes to the town hall. We've already walked 40, so he's not happy. He's repping corpse. You love your work, don't you?
It's only hard cut.
I look so snug.
Go on, manager.
How cool is this? Get lost, I wasn't even hanging it over.
Yeah. Oh, we should have got locked, man.
Morg always gets annoyed if I hang my phone over the side. I wasn't even doing it then.
Where?
I was not. I made Dad swap one sock with me because one of my shoes were rubbing. Look at that. If everyone's touched the finger that much, it's now gone gold. We made it into the town square. There we are. Just took ages to get here, but we're here. We got our steps in. In the town hall. What?
You giving yours back up? No, sir. Mine
will go down. We can swap them again in a minute if you want. The last time we were here was in 2016 in the Christmas markets. Yeah, it was snowing before, now it's really sunny. Yeah, but I was here in 2016 with Georgia at the Christmas markets, and we've got a picture here. So this is the outside of the town hall. It's massive, isn't it?
I'm sorry.
We've got back on the ship for lunch, so this is today's lunch menu. Yum yum by a window again. It's a working port, so it's not very pretty, but. This is the chocolate shop on the cruise, and all of this is made out of chocolate. It's insane. Obviously these are all to buy, but how nice. Oh wow, look at these ones over here. Wow. Yeah, I can see all the chocolate inside. Wow, it's incredible, isn't it? Leaving
Hamburg and it's snowing.
Oh, it's lovely that, isn't it?
It is proper snowing. It's so slippery though. Well, I'm in sandals.
Oh. I bet it's warmer than water, you have it.
He's picking up snowballs. Go away, you. Oi!
Right, just FaceTime in
London. This is probably not the best footwear.
Morning vlog. It's day five. We didn't do anything yesterday because I was ill. Wasn't I?
Ill all day.
I was literally stayed in the room all day and just threw up. It was disgusting, so I didn't do anything. Luckily it was a sea day, so we didn't actually miss out on anything. But today we're in Belgium and we've just missed the train to get into Bruges. So we've got to wait an hour. So we're in Brackenbridge or something like that. So we're waiting an hour, we're just walking around here and then we're going to go into Bruges. I think it's that way. I don't know, Morg's just seen a clock that he's decided we're going to walk to. So, yeah, there's not much here to be honest. We need to go into Bruges. But like I said, we literally was running for the train and it left. So, yeah.
Here's the clock Morg was on about that he wants to go look at in Brackenberg. Here's the church or cathedral, I don't know what it is. The church probably.
There you go, Morg's not even looked at it.
He's too busy looking at whatever this is. So there it is. What do you think?
Amazing. Well worth the trip.
We've come down this little alley and we've ended up on this beach.
Blackpool.
Oh, and it's not Brackenberg or whatever I was saying. I think it's Blackenberg. Well, it's probably not pronounced like that, but you know, I'm sure someone on here speaks, well, Ava and Anna, you speak German, so you could tell me how it's actually said.
Now on the train going to Bruges, on the double-decker train, at the top, aren't we?
Yeah,
man. And he's buzzing, look at all that knee room.
There's
loads.
We made it to, what's it called? Brugge. Bruges, Brugge. That's how the guy said it on the train. So we're just walking to the city centre bit now.
I've actually been here before in 2016, but I didn't actually remember it until Mum and Dad showed me photos. So I've already done this, but it's your first time, isn't it, Mum? It is a bit chilly.
It's a little horse ride over there. Horse and carriage.
Copy.
It's a very, very tall church. You're just saying there's like no one around, is there, Morg?
No.
It's a very pretty town. It's kind of like York, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
I'd say it's more York.
It's more going on, though.
Yeah.
Unless you're on a spot like that.
I don't know, we're in like the city centre, but it's just not.
Oh, it's kicking off, I don't know.
It's kicking off. Considering it's a Tuesday as well, it's not like it's Sunday. So we have found the town that's a lot more lively. And how beautiful is that building there? We're obviously gonna walk down to it anyway, but we're gonna see if we can find like some like local food, isn't it? Because we're a bit hungry. How insane is this chocolate? It's not even that expensive. What's it, like £4 and stuff, well, €4 and stuff like that. That's insane. Obviously Belgium's known for its chocolate, isn't it? How pretty is this? How nice are these buildings? So we've come to this, I don't even know what it's called, Fritters something.
So we've got some chicken, chips, garlic mayo. It's really nice. I said, we don't really know what half of it is, so it's hard to pick, but these look really good, so. Nice?
These are the nicest chips I've ever had in my life. And that garlic mayo, it's all homemade. Nicest chips I've ever had.
We're watching karaoke, but there's this party going on over here. I don't know what's happening. Sitting right there, but we don't know who it is. Morgan's telling me to flirt with him.
I just say, I recognise Anna.
No, Morgan, you go do it. Because people are asking for photos. But Morgan wants me to flirt with him so we can find out who it is.
Oh, where are you getting knocking money?
Morg, you go ask him.
All he's going to say is, I'm going to say it, get away from
him. Who is this? Okay, we found out he's not famous.
I'm probably more famous.
He's in a show on the ship.
And everyone loves him.
And everyone just
I've got
him.
37,000 followers.
He's just in a show on the ship.
And everyone knows him for all.
Morg thought he was the lead singer of Kasabian.
He didn't say that.
1970. He was good. Morgan was going to go up to him and say, "My sister really fancies you. Can you go speak to her to find out who it was?"
The room, boom, shake, shake, shake. The room, tick, 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 boom.
So we're in Rotterdam. And we've already got off the ship and come to the market. I've got to film, but we've only just got to the market. But how sick is this? How nice is this? There's my mum. There's like seafood paella and stuff over here. Mmm. Bloody lovely. And then we're going to find a cafe, aren't we, Morg?
Yeah.
And then come back here.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yum, yum, yum. Oh, look at all this seafood. But you're hungover, so are you going to have some? There's loads around here. I don't know where they've gone. No, they've gone over there somewhere. Saying they do the Korean corn dogs here that you see on TikTok. So I feel like we've got to have a mozzarella one to try. Well, wait till you've had a dupe and then you can have one. Because I'm not going to eat one all on my own.
Yeah.
But I do want to try a mozzarella one. You see them on TikTok, don't you, when they pull them. A what?
Nice coffee.
Woo! How cute! Oh, and I know I look odd with my hair tucked in, but it was raining before, so I don't want to get my hair wet. So I look weird. Traditional cheese blocks, look.
Wow.
Wow.
I like cheese.
I like cheese, I do.
I like cheese, I do.
Trying cheese.
Which one do you want me to try?
This goat's one. That's nice.
Yeah, have you come blow me in?
Can't see your face.
Have you one of
yeah. I really like that goat's one, do you not? You knew that was sour before you told me to eat it. No, I actually like it. Do you actually not?
It's a bit attached.
I like it.
It's my favourite. Well, the one all the way on the right.
He's going to eat all those samples.
I'm not sure.
Yes, look, he's getting back and back and back.
Mum's getting some Marrakesh spices. It's bloody lovely. This one. It's so nice. I'll bug you over first. Go on, no. Take the first bite.
Oh, is that not hot?
I don't know.
Because I've seen it all out there.
Nice, is it?
Oh my god, that's nice though.
Mug's now got Dunkin' Donuts. I don't know what I fancy. Then we go down here and I have a little look around. There's so much stuff. Oh. We're walking back to the ship now. Mug, you okay? It's so cold, but I'm quite wrapped up to be honest, but it is cold. Close your eyes. He's so stoned. And he's wanting a face tickle before he goes to the buffet. Oh, we need to lock the buffet away from you. Oh, there's so many. What?
The poor cleaner.
It's literally snowing out here, and my mum and dad are in the outside pool. Like, I don't know if you can pick it up on the camera, but they are. Mum, dad, wave. That, yeah? Is it? Yeah. Wave. Are you cold? Don't give him the towel.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're not having the towel?
Don't be tight.
Is it cold? So, vlog. I've not actually said this in the vlog. Are you not saying it, Mug? But I've not mentioned a thing in the vlog. I've just been chilling. But if no one noticed, I've not been drinking alcohol. And that is because I am 3 months pregnant. Surprise vlog! I'm only putting this in because by the time I post this, I probably would have already announced it. But there's a baby Rogers in there, in here. Not that you can tell, I do not look 3 months pregnant at all. But I actually turned 13 weeks on Tuesday, which was, what day is it today, Rog?
Wednesday.
Yesterday. I was 13 weeks yesterday. But fun story, fun fact, we actually, when we did this scan, we paid privately for this because we thought I was 8 weeks. What? No, you can't see you in it. We thought I was 8 weeks because I obviously tracked my periods. Well, that's not obvious. I tracked my periods on the flow up and that worked out that I was, well, it was like 7 weeks something when I found out. So I paid privately anyway, then went to this scan, so, and got there and she was like, oh, like how far gone are you? And I was like, oh, around 8 weeks, because I was like 8 weeks when I went there. And she was like, no, you're not. She was like, you are actually 12 weeks one day. She was like, you, that's a big boy. Well, obviously didn't say big boy because we're not finding out the gender, but she was like, that's a big baby, you are not 8 weeks, you are 12 weeks one day. I was like, lovely stuff. So that was a surprise. So I'm actually due in September. and my birthday's in September as well. But I'm due after my birthday, so that's lovely. Woo-hoo! But yeah, I'm preggers, and that's why if I have had a cocktail, it's been a mocktail. I'm on the non-alcoholic drinks package, and Morg's on the alcohol one, which was a big hoo-ha, wasn't it, Morg? Wasn't it, Morg?
Yeah.
It was a big hoo-ha, the drinks packages.
Yeah,
but we managed to sort it. They were like, no, because Morg wanted the alcohol one. And obviously, there's no point in me paying for the alcohol one if I'm not going to drink it. But they managed to sort it in the end, which is fine. It just took 2 days. But we sorted it. Yeah. So I'm just putting this in because, like I said, I'll probably announce it on like my Instagram or something by the time I actually post this anyway. So surprise, motherfuckers. If you don't follow me on Instagram, now you know. So yeah, and that's why I've like, Morg's been getting, I mean, I don't think I've even shown the hot tub, but Morg's been getting in the hot tub. I obviously can't, so I've just been sitting on the side and just having my legs in. So that's what we're literally about to go and do now. He's going to get in and I'm just going to sit on the side and enjoy my hot legs, because that's what I can do. But yeah, so surprise vlog. And now we're going to go and get in the hot tub, half in the hot tub, but... Tonight's my use of Mediterranean, so it's a lot of like seafood stuff. Mum's got a red wine. Are you not getting a beer tonight? Go on.
You might have the rocking style crisps.
Morg's watching the robot. There's a robot that you can, it can make cocktails. Oh, has it stopped?
Yeah, it's just
for this one. But it's actually extortionate price for them, isn't it?
Yeah, to get that robot to make your drinks like €18. It's like €18, isn't it? I think it says on here.
Yeah,
it's about €18, but...
Oh, there's it, it's moving. I love you. They are so good at dancing. This is what I have learned by looking at them. Great karaoke again. Look at Al, you're sucking the life out of that straw.
Oh, there's a white party down there.
And we're... the karaoke girl.
Just refusing to go up here, but he's promised that he will go on up on P&O. Say it again.
I promise I'll do it on P&O.
On whose life?
I'm not paying on Norma's life, I promise you as a father. Promise on her life.
Swear down.
I swear down, I'll do it on P&O.
If you don't, I delete your TikTok account forever.
Fine.
I'll get it banned.
You'll get it banned. It's not the third time it's been banned.
Right, that's a record for life now.
So it's our last day. We've just had breakfast and now Morg's playing this in the spaceship thing.
I don't even know what I'm doing,
but... So we're in Le Havre today in France. I don't know if you can pick up, but this is like really blue in like the harbour. But it's quite warm, isn't it, Rog?
That's scary, that's fucking... film floor, horror that. So it's inside here?
Sure it is.
No, I think it's just an antique, surely.
Can I have a really look at them all? We've still got their old dummies. Look!
Don't look at it too much, it won't turn its head.
That's fucking scary as fuck, that.
Have you seen this? Look at
this. That is scary, that's waxworks, that is. That's people's fucking dead bodies been done. That.
Ew.
Sure.
Morg's unwell. Why'd you look miserable?
Huh?
Why'd you look miserable?
Tired. Why'd I look miserable?
Yes.
I'm fucking tired. It's 7 days with you fuckers.
I can't keep up with you, Morg.
Oh, no, he had one night out with me, look at him.
It's the world's thinnest house. Is it the world's thinnest house?
No.
Oh.
A front door on the other side. It's got a front door on this side.
I don't know what it is. It's a... That is miserable. Because no one is listening to him.
You're not. You're all gonna miss out.
On what?
Telling you, huh?
Shut up.
Down there.
Don't be so ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Let's all go off and miss out. Come on.
He's like a stroppy kid.
It's out.
Let's go miss out together. There's just mannequins everywhere. Ah! Jolene! 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 All these shells? Dad's heaving because he doesn't like the smell. We're now going bowling. This room is such a mess. But yeah, we're going bowling now. Mum and Dad are waiting for me in the atrium, which is like the reception area of the ship. I'm just taking my time. Now I've got like 10 minutes. But yeah, we booked bowling again because we loved it last time. So we booked it. We only did half an hour last time. So we're doing an hour this time. So we're gonna go bowling for an hour and then come back to the room so I can finish getting ready because I've only had a shower and got dressed. I've not like done my makeup on my hair, I've just quickly blow dried it. And then probably do a quick bit of packing because we leave tomorrow. So I'll just do some packing before dinner and then I don't have to rush then. But yeah, so you'll see me at bowling now. Other way.
Yeah, then.
The YouTube shamus. Cut the camera. I lost again.
I beat you.
Oh, yes.
That one. Oh.
Not letting him win one tonight.